New information just in on the attackers accused of killing dozens in Brussels. News 8's Washington reporter Sally Kidd is live. And new information tonight on dozens of ducks found dead along a road in East Drumore Township, Lancaster County. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith is here with what killed the birds. Just a short time ago, Pennsylvania Senator Pat Toomey became the latest Republican to say that he will meet with President Barack Obama's Supreme Court nominee. Three Franciscan friars charged with covering up child sexual abuse will make their first court appearance tomorrow morning. News 8's Barbara Barr is following the story and is here with the new developments. And it may take a few years to get that program up and running. Well, Governor Wolf says he will veto the latest budget. This as many school districts all across the state are struggling to pay bills. Our government investigative reporter Mike Straub looks at what's next in this 8 on Your Side report. Police in Lower Paxton Township, Dauphin County, are investigating a man posing as a police officer. The woman told police she was driving in the area of Dartmouth and Berkeley Streets when she was pulled over. The man was driving a dark sedan with red and blue lights on the dashboard and a yellow reflector stripe on the front bumper. She said the man was in a dark blue uniform. Police say he asked her for her license and registration, and then the woman asked to see his badge. He did not have one, so she drove away.